I've been affected. No, no. Now I'm so wasted. No, no.
Affected me, affected me, got me think about destiny. Had to feel like ecstasy. When you slept with me, you ain't even have sex with me. We just talked a bit, you know, conversated, kinda convoluted, then you complicated. So we meshed together shit. I'ma say it is you compensation for my lost emotions, losing concentration. Got me thinking different. Was a sinking ship and now I'm peaking. Isn't that the opposite though? Crazy how life can just flip and you ain't even happen to know. I'm happy to know that you're happier now. Cause your man cut you off, you was happy to go. And now you and me. I look in your eyes, I'm inspired to be everything that you crave.
Your touch is a victim, your touch is a victim, your love is a victim. I think I'm slipping, I think I'm falling, something's different, something's different. You must be a drug or you must be a mind. I think you're a goddess, I think you have killed me, you're to my mind.
You're my drug of choice, the other noise is just ignored. That's real though. And that's real though. You don't need a Lexus, you're content if you and I just whip the Ford. And that's real though. And that's real though. I take all that into consideration when I'm feeling vagrant and I'm drifting off. I think I'm lifting off, I'm about to touch the moon and I can feel the stars. I feel welcome here, you resting in my arms, so I dispel the fear. You pointing out my vices, which I seldom hear. So when I look at you, I see my second heaven, realize everything that I never had.